Well, the Greater New Haven St. Patrick's Day Shamrock Series kicks off this weekend in Hamden. The Save the Parade 5K is the first of three road races held throughout the year. News 8's Laura Hutchinson is going to be out there running that day, but walkers, of course, are welcome too. It starts at 9 on Sunday at the Farmington Canal, right there on that trail in Hamden. To register, click the link on our website at WTNH.com.